Hi guys, welcome to Office Blokes React. I'm Office Bloke Dave.
I'm Office Bloke Daz.
Collectively, we are two of the Office Blokes. What's happened to Mike?
Been arrested again.
Again? Is it three strikes and you're out? Is he's gone for good now?
He's on holiday.
Ah, fair enough. Yeah. And he's not been arrested on holiday?
I've not heard from him, to be fair.
Yeah,
so who knows? Not heard a peep from him.
Right, fair enough. Well, so. I will take over Mike duties for this one then, I guess. We have a Patreon page, don't we, Office Boy Dave?
Yeah, we do have a Patreon page.
Head down to patreon.com, type in Office Blokes React. Loads of content there, including block content, Key and Peele.
Two stars of £1.50.
£1.50. What else does he say?
Loads of block content.
Key
and Peele.
I was going to say coming soon then, but not coming soon, coming now. A Patreon exclusive podcast every Friday where we waffle on absolute nonsense for 20 minutes to half an hour. Was that all right, Mike?
£1.50.
Anyway, right then, so this is a Patreon request, so I will hand back over to Office Bloke Dave for the Patreon request. This one is from Conman.
Conman?
Conman.
Conman, Conman, Conman.
Conman. Never heard of her. Who's Conman?
Plenty of them around here.
Yeah, it's true. So Dax, dear God.
Never heard of him.
Dax is a rapper. I've heard this tune because I think it was out before we started doing reactions, and this was quite a big one for people to react to.
Oh, yeah.
Because a lot of reaction channels are very, like, rap music, hip-hop focused. I remember it being good.
Yeah, never heard. Well, I might recognise it when it comes on, but I don't recognise the name or the song.
Well, we'll get into it then. So cheers for the request and the support, Conman. We do appreciate it. And, Dax, dear God, let's go for it.
There's a lot of questions that I have about the past, and I don't want to hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real, tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I showed it, I was broken, and it's forced me just to only want to hate. Why is it only one you but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody want to tell us how to live, but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give? Tell me how to feel, tell me what's wrong. I tried to call, pick up the phone, I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man. Why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain?
Production wise, it's amazing so far, isn't it?
With rap music, for me, I think I'm always looking for something a little bit different.
Yeah,
sort of thing. And it's, you know, we reacted to some NF that was a little bit different.
Yeah, we've got a few requests for NF, actually.
And we did who was the
Yellow Wolf,
a little bit different.
Yeah.
Yellow Wolf, was it? Yellow Wolf.
Yeah, I listened to Yellow Wolf quite a lot. And NF. Funnily enough, I listen to both of them on the regular.
Yeah,
I've never said on the regular before in my life. I don't know what happened there.
What does that mean?
Listen to a minute of a hip hop tune. Jesus, I've not heard this tune.
No, it's Dear God, this one.
It's a different one. It's a different Dax song that I've heard, but we're going to get back
into
it.
I've not heard it. I've never
seen it. He said you're coming back to man, why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work then destroy it just for monetary gain? Tell me, are you black or are you white? I don't even really care, I just really want to know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book, and it seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. Tell me where I'm going. Is it heaven or hell? I just hope this message greets you well. Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here, no fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read the shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you didn't believe it.
I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a robe and he went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they're hiding the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being, and that's the only reason that I even step in this booth. Dear God, how do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in a concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a whole disguise just to keep us in these chains while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie? How do I know this ain't some big joke? How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people on the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to talk about and get off my chest. I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church and I can still hear the screams of the kids he will fucking molest. Dear God! Supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit.
There's almost nowhere to pause this. He's not taking a break lyrically whatsoever.
I'm into it. He's got a lot to say, hasn't he?
Yeah. Yeah. I think the standard of lyrical content in rap music in a lot of cases is so high nowadays that when we've done, like, I think that when there was people trying to kind of do mumble rap, but a cappella, you know, on that Channel 5 one that we did. And I was saying about how a lot of people just with a hard beat, just repeating a phrase, seem to think that they're...
I think that's the youth of the rap world, isn't it? When you get some also like senior rappers like this guy is, he's
substance, isn't it? And that's what
it's
I
a
like.
Story, isn't it? You know, he's going through his story of his life of... his beliefs or whatever.
But that's why I gravitate towards people like Yellow Wolf. Hopsin is another one that we reacted to a Hopsin tune ages ago.
I quite like H, me. At the moment. He's although he's a younger generation sort of thing.
He's a proper rapper,
yeah,
though, isn't he?
Some form, he's good.
Yeah.
And Dave, I don't know if you listen to Dave.
I don't really like Dave.
He's as a person, he just comes across as a miserable bastard.
I've listened to quite a lot because he's on the radio quite a lot over here, and I don't really enjoy his flow, and I don't think he's that creative lyrically.
He's a bit moody looking.
Yeah, but I usually gravitate towards moody rappers and stuff. It's like I love NF. I listen to NF loads, and that's proper moody and dark. But yeah, no, I don't gravitate towards Dave. I'm not really.
This guy's good though.
But yeah, I'm really enjoying this.
I used to know a fucking pastor in a church, and I can still hear the screams of the kids he will fucking molest. Dear God! Supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit. So maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just wanna see it clearly. So many lies, a thousand different theories. All I wanna know is who really made religion. Cause I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back King, bring back X. Please, dear God, let their souls rest. Protect who's left and watch their steps. Dear God, I don't wanna have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer. So I'll end this all by saying amen.
Nice.
Stacks.
It's a great video.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, awesome. New one for me, that. Never heard of him. Quite liked it.
Yeah. I like to say the sort of standard of lyrical content, and I think because I grew up on metal... and it's obviously very angsty sort of music. The fact that a lot of rap and hip-hop is like quite angsty, lyric-heavy, quite heavy topics like that, I think that's why I gravitate towards stuff like that.
Yeah, but he's, like I say, got a lot to say, but he's very good. He enjoyed that. Yeah, cheers for that, con man.
Yeah, cheers,
con
man.
Support, like you say, and don't forget like and subscribe, hit the bell, and we'll catch you on the next one.
Cheers, guys.